You should always be on the lookout for very calm wind days with water, because you might be able to capture a really cool image where you get the reflection of your main subject mirrored in the water, creating an image like this.